Use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to her.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
At what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess. You don't deserve this, but also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. For the sake of your kin and your land, you will be when the time comes.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. You're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Deborah!
Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
Please protect me. Our village is just on the other side of the mountains.
Great.
True, about the number of wolves, dozens upon dozens. We let this happen. It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Don't try anything. Die.
You're being insane. Don't try anything. Go. Rifle.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. They'll see us. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
It hurts. This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Yara, I never should have.